One shot after another, able to find the back of the net, and with 1 minute left, we are all tied up.
This is a much better position than they were looking for. It's still a tie, it's not a win. What a goal here. We'll spell the dreams alive for PSG. They got a few wins to get. One goal on the side. We'll spell victory in the grand finals.
5-9 gonna try that attack out.
Or are they?
We'll try to call that a win.
And it sneaks in. 40 seconds left on the clock.
PSG once again down. They almost have themselves at a comfortable spot for a bit, but 5-9 quickly steals it away. As they try to get another PSG. Out of the
middle of the
slide. PSG has to move this mark, and they need to get a scoring opportunity shot. That play is long. A 50-50 East Coast. We'll turn around and move back.
But a different Cloud9 we saw in that second series.
That was, and we saw it happen.